Trust, no trust.
No?
No, face yourself. Face your sense. You have 5 cents. If you work the 5 cents and one, you get the 6 cents. If you work the 6 cents and one, you get 7 cents. And on and on and on. Like the neural synapse branches. You know, I live because the tree give me oxygen and because the sun is there.
Yeah.
How I can talk about selfish? I cannot live without universe. Yeah. What are you talking about selfishness? I'm nothing without universe.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now ready for takeoff. Please check your seatbelt is securely fastened. Thank you.
Hey, Colleen, I called because you sent a call and I called. Yes, I did. I don't really know what to do. So, I guess it's none of my business though, so I'm sorry that I called. I don't know what to do, I think the machine's dying or something else, but I guess I just called to say hi, but it's not too much stupid, so I guess I didn't.
Jeff, Jim Sweeney. Do I hate you? No, I don't hate you. But you're on the line, and I know you apologize, but you know, it's more the actions, but I don't hate you. It's just, I don't like the position, you know, let's put it. You really had no right doing what you did Wednesday.
It was out of line. It's Colleen. I just want to know if you could text me for 10 minutes after I get out of work today. Which you probably won't. But if you could just let me know, because if you're not calling me on my cell phone. So, yeah. Okay.
Yankee Doodle, sing Yankee Doodle, yeah. Yankee Doodle, 1, 2. Tom, yeah. On a pony.
The pony. Yankee Doodle.
Yankee Doodle, sing Yankee Doodle.
Yankee Doodle with Doodle, rain on a pony. Make a furnace and go and make a pony.
Very good, Jeffrey. Sing Yankee Doodle.
Yankee Doodle with Doodle.
Okay, Jeff, let's try that Yankee Doodle again, okay? Jeffrey, sing Yankee Doodle.
Yankee Doodle with Doodle, why you're a pony, like a bird, and go like a wonky.
What is his arm? That was bad. But good. You know what I'm saying? Anyhow, I'm calling because there I have so many things to say, I don't know where to start. But I'm calling because I'm over here at Tom's sister's house and I'm just thinking how different his friends are compared to my friends. And I thought about you because like we're all sitting around watching the Super Bowl and I just miss like things that you would say and you know. And like I was just saying about all my friends, they're such weirdos, and that it would never be like how it is here with my friends. And I think you're great, and
Jeffrey, what are you doing? Actually, I think I know. My friends would love it. They would think you were a genius. I, however, just think you are crazy. Yeah, I don't know what else I was gonna say. Your sister, do you have anything to tell me? Give me a call. Nothing is going on here in Tucson. Not much. Okay, bye.
Hi, Ken, this is Dan. It's about 2:30 or so on Tuesday. I just wanted to see how you were. We're back and everything's fine. Had a nice time with Allison. So, we just wanted to touch base and see how things are going on. So, give us a call when you get a chance. Okay, bye-bye.
Kiss each other. Yalla. Yuck. It's still recording. Come on, do something.
Oh, come on.
Didn't do a record dance.
No, we gotta get Gosha. Gosha, get up and do a little slow dance.
No, it's your story.
My story?
Yes, it's your story.
I was born in 1977 in Cleveland, Ohio. Naughty, naughty. Alright, you've had enough.
Becky's gonna marry me one day.
Still red. Yeah, Becky's gonna marry you one day? You hope so? And what does Becky say?
Hi, this is Mom. Just calling to see how you are and if you're going to come over tomorrow, time and all that. I'll be leaving for church about 4 o'clock and we'll have dinner about 6:30. So give us a call and let us know what's going on. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.